Hi, Droogs. Well, this one goes out to the boys and the men, and it's a piece of advice I got when I was a young man from a guy a little bit older than me, and he really wasn't that, good with women, frankly. He's kind of an itinerant bachelor, but he did give me a really good piece of advice, which was too late for me. And that is, if you meet a girl and you're thinking about a long-term relationship or possibly marriage, which you shouldn't be thinking about, and I'll make videos about that, never get married. But if you're thinking about doing that, look at the mother. Because 9 times out of 10, even if she doesn't seem anything like her mother now, and this is especially for the young guys who are 16, 17, 18, that girl will change into her mother, not only physically, but emotionally. I mean, she will have the personality of her mother and the attitudes of her mother, and you'll be shocked how that happens. I changed into my father. It surprised me when I was in my late 20s, or actually my 30s. I realized, oh my God, I'm my father. You know, I don't know how it happened, but then I did. In so many ways. And I see my son changing into me daily, you know. But look at the mother. If the mother is a big, fat, disgusting, horrible beast, I know I'm fat shaming. Oh, shame on me. And I know I'm a fat bastard myself, and I would say the same to you girls probably. You know, if your boyfriend in high school, if his father is bald and fat and disgusting and horrible, that's what you're going to be married to someday. Probably that works the same way. But for women, if that's what her mother's like, good chance she'll change into that. Actually, when I was working a job several years ago, and I was actually a haberdasher. I was the manager for a men's clothing store. And briefly, in between owning my own businesses, I was in between things. And there was a woman there who was just, I mean, she was monstrous. You think I'm a fat bastard. She was a monster of beef. She was just this huge side of beef, you know, and just dumb as a post. I won't say her name, but everyone who works there knows who I'm talking about. We all know who we're talking about. I'll tell you, you think I'm being cruel, but tell you how dumb she was. We got a 10% discount at the store, okay? A 10% discount. And she could not figure out how to do a 10% discount on the clothing she was buying there for herself using a calculator. I mean, this had gone on for years there. And finally, I took a stab to explain to her how to figure out the 10% discount. And I tried to explain to her that, you know, that 100% of something is 100%. It's everything. And 1% of that is 1%. Like, you've got a dollar's worth, you know, a dollar anyway. I'm not doing it well now, but I did well then, I swear to God. And I'm using a calculator doing this. I try to explain to you. So 10% is just 10% of that. So if you take 10% off of 100, you've got 90%. Take 90%, multiply it by whatever the price of the item is, say it's shirts or shoes or whatever, and you've got the price you should pay for that item. It's not that complicated. And she'd look at me and say, 100 pennies? And it just went on anyway. No one could ever figure it. We all had to do her discount. This is a grown woman, by the way. Grown-ass woman, you know, in her 30s. No, she just couldn't figure it out. But she had the hottest little daughter you ever saw come in there. When I first started working there, she'd come in. She was young. And I'm not a lecher. I'm not a pedo or anything. But when she was 15, 16, she was hot. I mean, she was pretty. She was hot. She was tight. Had a great little body on her. I worked there 2 or 3 years. And she had this boyfriend who was just this innocent young guy, you know. And they made a cute little couple. I worked there probably 2.5, 3 years. By the time I had left there and they were engaged, she was just getting fat. And I could tell the way it was going to go. And years later, she did look just like her mom. You know, I've seen that many times with girls who are trying to get married. They watch what they eat, you know. Then they get married and kaboom. But so anyway, look at the mother. I had an aunt or a cousin, second cousin, I don't remember something, who, I won't say her name on camera. Everyone on my mom's side of the family are just huge, hugely fat. They're a bunch of monsters like me, and much worse than me, actually. They're just a bunch of monsters. And nice people, religious people, and nice people, you know. But they're just a bunch of monsters. And it's well known in that family. That's the way it is. But this one woman, who maybe she wasn't actually blood relation. I hadn't thought about that. She probably wasn't. She was tall and thin, had this lovely auburn hair. And she had these beautiful, beautiful movie star eyes. And I used to, you know, see her at gatherings or whatever. And I just thought she was just absolutely beautiful. And she was an older woman then. I was a little kid. But even as I grew older, she remained just beautiful, even though she was older. And I'm telling you, that's the kind of woman you want to date her daughter. That didn't sound right. Find a beautiful woman and date her daughter. I'm just saying, though, she kept herself up all those years, always looked nice, always wore nice makeup and stuff, dressed well, you know, kept her body in great shape, you know what I'm saying? Just a wonderful package. You know, her husband's a lucky man. Anyway, so if you're going to date a girl and you're thinking about anything long term, especially something as insane as marriage, look at the mother. You know, I was just talking to Mac's wife the other day, and I say this in a nice way because I like Mac's wife. We're still friends. But we were sitting talking, and she had this moment of, oh my God, I'm turning into my mother. I said, you turned into your mother a long time ago. She looks like her. I mean, her attitudes in life, you know, everything. It's the same person, you know. Except I will say this, my ex-wife is a much nicer person than my mother-in-law was. My mother-in-law rubbed everybody the wrong way, and virtually almost no one liked her, even her own family. You know, even her daughters and things didn't like her that much. She rubbed everybody the wrong way, and most people just put up with it. She wasn't an evil person or anything, and my ex-wife hasn't turned into that, thank God. But she still is kind of a xenophobic person, and she knows it. I'm not talking out of school here. You know, she knows that, you know. Maybe that was a good compliment for my outgoing, gregarious personality. I don't know. Don't really think so. Anyway. So if you're dating a girl, think about something getting serious, look at the mother. I swear to God. Look what she's going to turn into, because she will. Almost 90% of the time. It's crazy. It's good advice from older guys and younger guys. I just want handing it down. Look at the mother. All right, guys. We'll talk to you later. Enjoying your life, enjoying your cigars. If not, enjoying something anyway. Or enjoying your girlfriends or your wives. Trust me, you enjoy your girlfriends a lot more than you will your wives. Alright, I'll talk to you later.